Liberia, a small country in West Africa, possesses 40% of one of the most threatened and biodiverse rainforests in the world. After 14 years of brutal civil war, Liberia is finally at peace. In the aftermath of war, a new civil society is emerging with a mission to protect Liberia's precious natural environment. With the help of active community members and organizations like Green Advocates and the Sustainable Development Institute, there is much hope. At the same time, it is imperative that the Liberian government manages its resources in a way that benefits its citizens and creates sustained peace. With its abundance of natural resources and rich biodiversity, its survival is essential to the people of Liberia and to the health of our planet's ecosystem.